What's going on, everybody? We are back again for some more Rush of Blood. Beat the last three levels, I guess. Or the first three levels of the game. We'll try the fourth one today. See if we could see all the creepy shit from the start of this time. Just gonna stare right at the Wendigo this time so you guys can see it. Suck it.
Oh, what's up, creepy ladies?
I think I wanted to show you that because I missed that last time. I wasn't looking at it. Alright, let's move on. Look, let's back up. Alright, so beat Haunted Lodge. Wait, is that what that was called? Yeah, Haunted Lodge. Nightmare Descent. Okay, so we're on the Psycho Cellblock. We're just doing normal difficulty for now, because I suck at this. Get out my face, boy. We got the big creepy Until Dawn mask head this time. Creepy dude in the woods. Yeah, we want to go the scary way. The quail. Looks like a quail. Sorry, bird friends. Bro, leave me alone. I'm busy.
Yeah,
Alright. Come at me. Jesus. Oh, they're starting to dodge now. That was messed up. Jesus. Fuck off. Jesus. Who the fuck am I? Messed up, man. Shit. I don't know what just happened. Jesus. Jesus. Yo, lady, that's bullshit. Jesus Christ. I don't want anything to do with her. Lady, get the fuck out of my face. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. She's killing me. Not about that. Oh, geez. Damn it, I fucked up. Thought I hit him there. Come on! Oh shit, I fucked up. You gotta wait till he's like right on the barrels, I guess.
Come on, boy. Got him. Boosh. Burn the place down.
I see you had some ups and downs this time. No pain, no gain, I suppose.
We did it. ~58% accuracy. Pretty bad. B minus. It's not a good score. Not even on the local list, which is made up. Alright, let's see what we got next. Ghost Town. Here we go, one more.
Well, wasn't that an explosive turn of events?
You're explosive. Creepy ass skull face. Okay, I don't like that noise at all. I was gonna say, do we not have any, Oh. Well, that's interesting. Jesus. Oh, wow. Like the zombies coming out of the ground. What's going on over here? Spiders! Oh, shit. Jesus. Why are we going in here? This just seems like a poor idea. Oh god. Jesus.
Getting my ass kicked by these spiders. That just sounds worse. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. The actual hell. I don't want to be in here. I absolutely closed my eyes. I'm cheated. Absolutely cheated. Assholes. What the fuck is that? Okay, I guess he's like an explodey kind of guy. Dude, you got no head or arms. Where's this spider at? Oh. Is the fire? Oh, I have like a grenade launcher or something. It's like a flare. Okay. Get out of here. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That was fucking weird. Jesus. Come on, we can do this. Got him. Whoa. Ah. Gross. Ah. Nasty. Dang, spiders everywhere.
There were moments this time I wasn't sure you were going to make it.
Me too. Accuracy 37%. Guys, it's getting worse and worse. But I still got a B+ somehow. That's weird. Alright guys, well that's gonna be it for this episode. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing and give it a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright. The next one is... What is the next one? The next one will be Mines of Death, I think. Yeah, Mines of Death. Alright guys, see you in the next episode. Bye.